Well, unfortunately, I won't be able to platinum GoldenEye 007 Reloaded since Activision decides to cut off several game servers without any notice. Or if they did, I haven't heard any warnings about it. It sucks because the only thing I need left was getting 64 kills with a certain gun, as I needed to level up to unlock the gun first. I attempted to try to get into the servers, and this was the closest I can get into. Although L1 was the only button that can function, but I couldn't invite at all. As far as the whole James Bond series goes, Bloodstone has server problems for a while, never really cared about Quantum of Solace, and 007 Legends has also shut down. February 9th was the latest date someone else has got the trophies, according to PSN profiles, so I guess it's time to move forward and get rid of all the games. The only thing I can do now is just thank those who helped me get the other trophies, and congrats on those who managed to platinum the game. Thank you.